revolving memories of what life could have been, an empty room of distant dreams. If only